CCT, overnight new tributes poured in after the passing of Aretha Franklin. Coming together to celebrate the Queen of Soul. This morning, the legend's impact being felt by millions of fans and some of the nation's biggest stars. Breaking news, overnight police recover the bodies of two young girls missing in Colorado. Their father appearing in court for the first time since reportedly confessing to murdering them and their mother. Those stories plus shame and sorrow. Pope Francis finally breaks his silence on that predator priest scandal in Pennsylvania, where he is now saying to thousands of victims. Today, Friday, August 17th.